Peter said, who is this? Is that really a human being? Can a human being do this? But the other disciple says, it's a ghost. It's what? It's Jesus, but you think it's a ghost. I'm going to say it one more time. It is Jesus, but you think what? It's a ghost. But now let me say something to hit you very hard. It's not just the disciples who can confuse God with a ghost. I know you're sitting on your blessed assurance and you're thinking about they should have been more spiritual. How can they confuse God with a... But it's not just them that do that. I'm going to tell you why they did it. That's why you came to church, so I can tell you why. Listen to this. They are in the midst of their tribulation. If you think tribulation is easy to handle, the devil is lying to you. I'm going to tell you why they confuse him with a ghost. They are in the midst of their tribulation. Say tribulation. They are surrounded as they are with their troubles. Say their troubles. You do the same thing. You in church saying, oh, God is God. So far, you've got food in your fridge. You still got a job. You have no cancer in your body. But in the midst of your tribulation, in the middle of your problems, instead of you seeing God, at times you see a... But in the middle of your tribulation, in the middle of your problems, God can be right a smack in your living room, but as you're dealing with the depression, as you're dealing with the cancer, as you're dealing with the anxiety, you don't see God, you see... I'm going to show it to you in the Bible. Jesus said to them, don't be afraid, it is me. And Peter said, if it is you... I'm going to say it one more time. Jesus said, don't be afraid, it is I. He said, it is I. He said, it, and Peter said, if it is really you. I thought he already said. But you're sitting here. But you do the very same thing. And don't you be sitting here telling me, oh, Bishop, when the bottom drops out, I am quick to believe. Oh, Bishop, when I get bad news, I just like, hallelujah. No, you don't. Most of you don't. But God is so faithful. Oh, come on, somebody. God is so gracious. God is so merciful. Even when you doubt him, he will still help you. He'll still deliver you. He will still heal your body, even when you're not faithful. Somebody shout hallelujah.